Good job, honey.
That was fun, Evelyn.
High five.